keep on talking, dropping salt on my name. While my haters keep walking, I pass by in that thing. A cool $100,000 on me. Spend it all on me just because I ain't got no homies.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Shout. Just want to say what's happening to the Play Now Online community. Yeah, it's another year and another year of us being looked over. I mean, we don't have that many people that has a – we really don't have anybody that has a big voice for this community, man. You have your guys that consistently put up YouTube videos like C-Nick, D-Vids, NYC The Future. Yeah, I mean, you have your guys that put up vids of Play Now Online, but we really don't have that big voice to speak up for us. Because, I mean, we're just a small fish in this big-ass ocean of YouTubers out here that's doing things for 2K. And, we're the small guys. We really don't matter in the eyes of devs and community managers from what I see. But it's things that we've been asking for that we have not gotten in this mode, man. I'm going to just go ahead and get straight off into it, man. Mirror Matches is back in the mode. Last year, we were asking, look, y'all, if you're going to do this certain structure in this mode, you can't have mirror matches going on in the game. I mean, I love to use the Lakers. Then really don't pay attention to my gameplay right here. This is me playing against a computer. This is my first time really just playing 5-on-5, and I'll let y'all know the reason why I haven't really played 5-on-5. But I'm just really trying to get used to my squad and see what the playbooks are like. So if y'all see me playing trash, bad defense, it's really not even for that. But in the mode, if you're going to do a certain structure in the mode, you have to take out certain things and make sure things don't happen, like mirror matches. I played with the Lakers, and a lot of people this year, if you're going to play in Tier 5, I bet you 90% of the time they're going to be picking the Lakers. I'm going to be playing mirror matches the whole year. And that's, we asked for no mirror matches since y'all introduced this whole Tier 1 through Tier 5 mode. And it seems like we don't get what we want, man. I mean, I feel like it's something simple. Just don't give us the option of picking the same team. Not only that, you can pick the same color jerseys. If I want to rock my Sunny Whites with the Lakers that I'm wearing right now, my opponent can pick the same team and wear the exact same color jerseys, even if he's away. I don't understand why that's even an option. If I'm playing away, then I shouldn't even have the option to pick a light color jersey, not even white. I shouldn't have the option of picking a light color jersey that's even close to my home jerseys. So that's still in the mode. I don't understand why it's there, but they really didn't do anything different. The only thing different that they did in this mode, from what I see, which is borderline cheese to me, is you can pick all-time teams straight out of the gate. Like, once I fire it up and it's my first game and Play Now Online, I could go in and pick the all-time Lakers if I want to. I could play with the all-time Bulls or the Celtics. I feel like that's borderline cheese. Last year, you had to work your way up to the NBA league. Then, yeah, you have the option of picking historic teams. And even historic teams were kind of bad, because once you get down into the bench, your first five players, yeah, they pretty good with certain teams that you play with. But once you get down into that bench, you have a lot of players that's rated like 70s and 60s. So, yeah, you really have to just make your first five work for you pretty much. But now you have all-time teams. So from spot number one all the way down to 13 to 15, however many players is on the roster, if you're playing with the Lakers, then that's a beastly-ass team. You don't have to worry about having weak spots or weak positions on the floor, because you have Hall of Famers at every position. And that's like my team type stuff. I didn't want that. That's why we play Now Online. We don't want to have that, like that my team feel to the mode. So, yeah, we have that. And not only that, you don't give us the back out option again. If we don't want to play against the same team, we should have a back out option. I see in NBA Live 18 this year, if you play online head-to-head, you do have a back out option with no penalty. Like, you can just back out, press B, whatever it is on PlayStation. You press B, press circle or whatever, and you can back right out of a game, and you won't get penalized for it. In this year's game, you can't back out at all. If you back out of your dashboard, you will receive the L. So I don't understand. If y'all going to lock us into this mode, you got to give us an option to back out. I don't understand why that's not in the mode just yet. Like, I mean, certain things are just unacceptable, man. And not having the option to back out when you have mirror matches or a dummy is trying to pick the same color jersey as you, Like, come on, 2K. Y'all could have gave us that. And not only that, the biggest thing that I haven't... The reason why I haven't played PlayNow Online yet is because of the frame drops. The frame rates is crazy. They are super low. I don't know if it's working at 10 frames per second. It should have just... It's terrible, man. And I'm pretty sure they're going to have that fixed at this time of me making this video. I haven't seen any tweet or anything coming from anybody that's saying that a patch is coming to fix the frame rates in the game. So, yeah. So, if the tweet is being put out by the time I put out this video, then that's good. I hope it has been. Another thing is, we're playing now online. There's no VC after you win or even after you lose a game. A lot of players like to come on Play Now Online just to get that 550 VC after playing. And if a guy quits, even if a guy quits in the first quarter, you still get your VC. You don't get your double wins if you're playing against a better team if they quit before the first half ends. But you do get your VC no matter what. And that's unacceptable. Like, how could y'all not give us VC after winning or, you know, just playing a hard-fought game? That's the least that y'all could have done in the mode. Like, yeah, VC should be there. There's no VC. There's no backout option. Y'all, if y'all don't know, the creative player community, they went and they pretty much just complained and said, y'all have to give us way more options in this mode. You got to give us way more options when we creating our players. And they're coming out with a patch to fix that. They're going to give them more options. I don't know when the patch is coming, but that just lets you know that if you let your voice be heard, then yeah, they have no other choice but to go out and fix these things. So really, Play Now Online community, I really want us to just scream out, look, you got to give us this, man, whether it comes in a patch or something, just a quick fix. You don't even have to give us everything. If you just give us just the backout option out of everything, give us one thing, I'll be happy with just the backout option. If I don't want to play against a certain team or a certain person, give me the backout option, I'll be happy with the mode altogether, because I know frame rates and all that's going to be fixed later on. Let's go ahead and hop off into the next thing. My Park Playground and My Career. Now, with this mode, it's a lot going on with the Xbox, because if you're playing on Xbox, then right now I'm taking a chance by playing this because my player can be deleted at any moment. You know, the game can drop. It can throw me to the dashboard. I log back in, and my player is gone. I'm going to just play this. You know, it's not going to be in the camera angle that everybody likes. Everybody loves the 2K cam, but I'm trying to play in any type of camera angle that's going to reduce those frame rate drops. And at the moment, baseline low or broadcast, I mean, not baseline, I'm thinking about live, but broadcast is what's giving me the least frame rate drops. So you're going to see me just switch between cameras in the game, because after a while, even in broadcast, it starts to drop frames. Then I switch over to the 2K cam. So, you know, just don't mind that. This is not me just showcasing my gameplay or, you know, trying to show how good my player is. It's really just to show y'all the frame rates in the game. And I don't know if you can see it, if you can see it in the game, but it's very, very choppy. So, yeah, they need to go ahead and fix that. Another thing that's going on with my career that I'm having problems with is my accessories. They're not equipping at all. I go in and I go and buy some socks or whatever, and I go to my closet, and I can't equip shit. It won't equip anything. It won't even give me the option to even go into my closet. Now, I hear there's a quick fix, a workaround on YouTube, that if you back out and you go back in without going back to the street, just stay, go to the elevator and click to come right back into your court, then it should pop up. But a lot of times I buy items out of the store and they won't show up in my closet at all. So they really need to fix that, man. My court, trying to get on to practice my jumper. Sometimes I don't have that option to get on my court to practice my jumper. A player get somebody, play a one-on-one, or just, you know, go in and put up a couple jump shots, practice my crossovers or whatever, new dribble moves that I've equipped to my player. Sometimes I can't do it. I don't know why. If there's a workaround, then y'all let me know. But that's the main thing, man. It's really the frame rate drops, the my players are disappearing all over 2K right now when it comes to Xbox. And like I said, man, if y'all are on Xbox, we're all taking chances by playing this, because they can just disappear and you won't get them back. You won't get your original My Player back. From what I'm hearing, they're cloning your old player. But as far as your progress, you working with working to get badges and getting your rate up, you're not going to get that back. You're just going to get another player that's going to have the same build as your other one had and the same attributes, but you're not getting your same player back. So a lot of us, anytime we're firing this up before this patch comes out, you're taking a chance of losing your my player. And I'm praying that it doesn't happen to me, because I already got two badges that I've earned with my player. I haven't got that many games in because I can't play that many games because of the frame rate drops, but I did get I got two badges so far, and it takes a while to get those badges. But I will say that if you're on the Xbox, anytime you want to back out to play a my team, not a my team, but just a my league game, or if you want to play a regular NBA game with your player, dashboard. Quit out the game and then go and do it. I know it's going to take a lot of time, but you don't want to go into the subways to get that shortcut to go to the other side of the playground or the neighborhood. You don't want to do that because it can freeze and it can delete your my player. So I would suggest that y'all just dashboard all the way, quit out the game, and then load back into it. Just go whatever you want to go into, because anytime you go through anytime you're in the neighborhood and you want to just go from your neighborhood into a game, and the screen just turns dark for a while and it's going through that whole transition of loading up into a regular my career game, then sometimes the game would just drop and you scared because you don't know if your damn player is deleted. It happened to me a couple times, but I'm lucky enough that once I load back into the game, my player is still there. But anytime I'm transitioning over to another mode to do something else, I'm dashboarding every time. I'm quitting out the game, and then I'm loading back into the game, and whatever I want to go to, whether it's a my career game or if I want to go and play in the playground, I'm going straight to that. So yeah, man, go ahead and leave your like if you can, man. It's your boy Shout. I'm signing out, man. I'm tagging all the devs and everybody to this video. So I would appreciate it if y'all would like the video. I'm signing out, man. Y'all have a good one.
They mad at us cause we ain't trying to turn up. So if it ain't screwed up, it really don't concern us. Everybody moving slow, we all double cupped up. They say the side fell off, they got us.